Did you know the Trojan War could have been avoided if Eris had been invited to Peleus and Thetis' wedding?
What? I thought it had something to do with Troy and Greece. The shade Eris was throwing, how did I not put two and two together?
The best parties are the ones that the goddess of Discord shows up to uninvited. Everyone knows that.
Cat fight!
To think Hera pulled Athena's hair over an apple. Her own daughter.
Ah, right. The beauty contest. What moron appointed that blowhard Paris the judge?
I'm looking at him.
To be fair, I'd had a lot to drink.
Okay, so not yet. I'm not supposed to be over here yet, apparently. So, let's not go over there. We're not supposed to be there. Oh boy. Alright. Okay. I know y'all probably want me to say more. You're probably yelling at me right now. I'm like, talk more. But I, puzzles, man. I love them, but. If you make them tedious. It's just kind of like, alright. I guess a way to get back? I don't see any purpose for it. Besides being a way to get back, I don't see a reason to have that. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I see a flame over there. I see a flame here. I don't see the seed though. Let's see if we can find the seed. Run. There's one up there. I think that was locked though. Yeah, like this, like the final one. It's so huge. Oh, let's see. Yeah, I did that. I bet. Right, gotta hold it. Oh, I think I see it. Yeah, I see it. Okay. Whoa. Of course that's why that's there. to make sure I don't take the easy way around. Alright. This is all lining up, and I feel like I'm actually getting in my own way with what I'm doing, even though it's part of the thing I'm supposed to be doing, I think. Health is already full, it says. Run. I had no idea that was there, but I'm glad I did it. It's just like last time, where I accidentally did the right thing. I see you. I might not even have to. Oh yeah! I don't even know where I'm supposed to be taking this. Oh, hello. I just got 4 of Zeus's lightning just by finding that. Okay, I'm with it. I'm pretty sure it's gonna get harder as it goes along, but right now it's just like, alright, just roll with it.
Air is my thing. He has me locked down, but I'm up here to play.
Whoa, I wasn't expecting to be shot out that fast. Okay, caught it. Okay, it's just a smooth sailing at this point.
An eternal flame. You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite.
So is that really what we want, though? Oh no! She did the thing. The automatic double jump thing I hate. Man, I thought I had that. I was like, yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing great. And it's like, nah, I'm not gonna do great no more. Am I missing something here? Am I just Tyler breezing it and not playing with a full deck? Like, what am I doing here? I don't think I can make that jump. Okay, so you're locked. What's over here? Whatever it is, it's also locked. I can go that way. No.
I helped Athena by telling her to fix that crow's nest she pretends passes for air. Girl, that helmet ain't doing you any favor.
This is a weird predicament they just put me in. Thanks. Me and you, big baby. Why is there a light shining from there? Did I miss something? check it out when I go back down that way. I think I'm tripping. It's like that light went out. Or that flame went out. Of course it's a Minotaur. So, I just died. The reason? I'm not sure. Ah! So is that like a game over, or is that just like a restart at the checkpoint? Oh, okay. Alright. Then they gave me 6 pentagrams, made me feel bad about it. Like, ha, you lost. Here's some health. Loser. Where you at? Oh, they gave you full health. Blasting off, baby. Ugh.
worlds of fire.
That's the last seed. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free spirit itself.
Why'd I go that way? See if I missed something in here. That's the reason why this light is beaming from it. Being a beacon over here. Another one over there. I missed one over there too. Ah, fudge. Okay. I missed one over there too? Where? I think that's the last one. I don't see any more beacons in the air.
What?
left now is to climb Aphrodite. Get up there. Keep going.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone could sink a thousand ships.
Can I not climb her?
Oh,
I cannot.
Say there's no riptide.
I have to sit here to unlock it. And then once it's unlocked, I can shoot the flame at it. Okay. I wasn't paying any attention.
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
You're about to face a very tough opponent. Am I? Whoa, really? Okay. Boy, I almost didn't make that. That was on me.
Yeah.
He knows I can't dodge in the air. He sucks. What hit me?
Zeus is so threatened. He married me off to the first safe person I proposed. I deserved better than Hephaestus.
Not fair. He kind of held me hostage. Which was pretty impressive. I thought, this guy is son material.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it. Thank you.
I want to hit him with one of his own rocks just before this is all over. I really do. I don't feel like I'm gonna get a chance to though. I'm trying to see if there's anything up here. I don't like it. The game is like, it's just a tree, dude. It's just a prop. Don't even worry about it. You ain't gotta worry about it. It's fine.
A faint hint of perfume wafted past.
That smell. It's like embarrassment. Power and fear all in one.
It was Aphrodite's essence.
Wow.
It's pure, unadulterated snark.
So they're just like, give it back to her? Is the game gonna automatically make me give it back to her? Or do I have to go chase her down and give it back to her? I missed that one.
By the jealous thoughts echoing inside the vault, Phoenix was determined to reunite Aphrodite with her essence.
Isn't she like still in the same spot? Not like she could go anywhere. Oh, right. She said she would be here. I swear, when I want to record, that's when all the noises happen. Train, helicopter, people I live with making all kinds of noises. It's just when everything happens.
You're definitely bringing some life back to this dusty old hall, Aphrodite. Plant life, bud life.
If I rustle a bit, squirrels usually come running. And there's a nest up in one of my branches, so birds soon.
How soon?
A few months, maybe.
Ah, exciting. Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
I told you I'd get your essence back.
I didn't doubt that, but... do you see me differently now that you've heard all my worst thoughts?
Not at all. I'm excited to meet the real you. Because honestly, Hermes's hair is a bit much right now.
Wait, what?
Okay. Then I'm ready.
Passion and love forever be boundless. Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
I just get my final blessing.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Actually, I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much. Oh, you might want to disinfect that dog.
Wow.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Phoenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty. But there is one other thing I could use your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I'm going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.